we have this upside down U shape for the tail lights that's very distinctive, as well as the front fascia that has these very unique headlights. The door, the way they open, the whole door is the actual entire body size. So it's very minimal parts. I'm